welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Peter Bell. He's the CEO of Northwest Copper. And Peter, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Good to see you, Steve.
Talking about the Stardust project, and you've got some results out. And these are results from 2021. So give me an idea about where you were looking at with this very short and limited drill program.
Yeah, we had, as people know, we did most of our drilling last year at Quinica and at East Niv, and we did do a little bit of drilling at Stardust, just three holes. So we're testing, really trying to expand part of the main resource, and then testing for new parallel zones. So the drilling these holes that we put out, one of them kind of stretches the edges of the resource. And that's the one with the highest grade in it. And then if you look at the other hole, 473, we think it's drilled probably a little bit shallow. We think there's opportunity to find thicker or higher grade stuff at depth, kind of like we see in the 421 zone. So anyway, kind of quick cursory drill program. I can say it also took a long time to get those results back last year.
Yeah, we've heard that a lot, actually. People are very busy in the labs specifically. So obviously you want to follow up on that as well. So is that planned for this year?
It is. We've got a much bigger program this year. It'll be, trying to expand what we have at Stardust. It's going to be the second drill program of the year. So right now, as people may know, we're drilling at Quinica. We started a few weeks ago. Have a big program there. And then we will move up to Stardust as, the two projects are right next to each other. Stardust is a little higher elevation, so we get more snow there. So we'll take a little while before we get in there, but we'll be drilling there pretty soon, and a much bigger program than what we had in 2021.
Yeah. And Peter, lastly, what do you want investors to know about 2022 as far as exploration is concerned? Because it sounds like you're doing a quite a big program over a number of different areas.
Yeah, I think what's important is that, we've got more targets than we did last year. And so our drilling that we did last year, provided some great results, but it also provided a lot of opportunities to follow up on the things that we encountered in 2021. So we start off, with more money than we had last year, but importantly, there are lots of places to spend that money and lots of great targets. So we're excited about getting some results out.
Yeah, in a good position for sure. Peter, thank you so much. Great update. Good to talk to you.
All right. Thanks, Steve.
All right. Peter Bell, the CEO of Northwest Copper.